but by no means least, the well-endowed Blanche Brimstone, sister of the deceased, whom they said was like Mount Everest.